It is Wednesday, September 29th, and it is the first night that they're going to show Harmonious, the new nighttime show. And look at, they have the 50th logo on the screen. We haven't seen that yet. Oh, the 50th logo went away. Where'd it go? Like crazy busy here, but there's definitely quite a few people that came in for this. I'm sure a lot of people are over at Magic Kingdom because it's the final night of the Happily Ever After show, but there's a lot of people that want to see this new show a couple days early. Show me your shirt. Show me your new shirt. Oh, look who's on there. Mickey Mouse, Spaceship Earth, and Figment.
I don't like
it. You don't like, oh, you don't like the Figment, right? Just a little scary at the end. For you.
You can see the little plexiglass thing that covers the cannon that scared the bejesus out of us the other day.
That's pretty cool. They're actually doing things.
In the cannon. They're going to load the cannon. Maybe. Quentin, your head is right in mommy's way.
Can you sit down for a minute?
Pretty cool. We never saw that last time.
Yeah.
Okay, so just so you know, I think some stuff's gonna come out of there this time.
That may be a little
noisy. Oh, are you waving? Quinn's trying so hard to get their attention. They are doing their job though, buddy. Yeah, they're getting everything ready. And it's the first, it's like their first night for reals.
I mean, they're getting a lot of stuff in there.
You know, like, are we rethinking our spot? They turned all the screens off. Oh, now a little light came. Look, a little light is coming on. That little white light on each of them just lit up. Not sure what's happening over there. Some pre-show preparations. We started the torches up.
Hey, listen!
There it is.
All around us, the world is alive. Voices calling out in search of one another, we find each other in song.
show.
Did you like that, Finny?
Yeah, but they're different.
Yeah, well, we sat right by the cannon. I knew they packed that tight.
I just did this the whole time.
Obviously, Quinn enjoyed it.
Did you love it?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
What's your favorite part?
I liked the Merida and Brave part.
I should have a Star Wars.
I can't do everything, dude. Finnegan, did you love it?
Yes.
Pretty good, but I liked your Illuminations better.
Quinn's sleeping. Maeve's crying. Riley's awake.
I'm crying.
This is just like the... It's already over, but they just do something that you can look at while you're leaving, which we're waiting for because we've got here so early that we're kind of just stuck for a little bit.
Gonna end it.
Like and subscribe. Bye.
Stay tuned for some more stuff this weekend. We're going to Animal Kingdom to see the kite show, the brand new kite show. And we're going to be at Magic Kingdom this weekend. 50th anniversary, baby. Bubby's got a little extra energy from somewhere.
That's a good wallpaper right there. You should probably take a picture.
I'm gonna take a picture when we get a little bit closer.
No, you're making, you're gonna ruin your own photo.
Oh, I'm not. Spaceship Earth. They just turned it off. Right when I was gonna come over here. Oh, wait. Something's happening. Something's happening.
Oh no.
It's too much. Too much drama.
I'll take a picture.
Yep. Hold on. Here. It's not too late, dude. They're just messing with us at this point. Ooh! Some people are really into it. What's gonna happen? Oh, it's it is really hard if you look right at it. Oh. I'm a fan of this. I'm a fan of the Spaceship Earth lighty uppy changes. Oh, look at that. Love it. Love it, love it. Ooh. Traffic. Scooter traffic jam. They're so twinkly.
People
out here just watching Spaceship Earth.
Pretty mesmerizing.
Wow. That was super fun. We're glad we came. We saw our buddy, the presidential tourist. There was a bunch of YouTubers there tonight. There was a bunch of them together. Super fun. Can't wait to see it again.
Good night, monorail.
Love Spaceship Earth.